Charlène Guignard and Marco Fabbri of Italy. They've been teaming together for such a long period of time. They didn't enjoy their breakout season until really their ninth year together. They are very experienced at the Olympic Games.
Expect to see them excel in this blue section, and already you can see the depth of the pattern. Beautiful foot placement. And so close. Definitely putting their own stamp on this blue section. And moving to hip hop. Disco for the midline step sequence. Great edges.
From Italy, Charlène Guignard and Marco Fabbri. Another couple of very experienced athletes, both 32. Fabbri celebrating his birthday a couple of days ago, and they have such longevity at national level. 12 times medalists, 8 consecutive silver medals before finally breaking through and winning the last 4 championships. They have also demonstrated, have they not, that perseverance pays off.
It does, and it's like... They're such good technicians, you know. They're a couple on the ice, and they're a couple in life as well. So, you know, from Milan, and what a stylish place to be from, and to train in.
Guignard, originally from Brittany. Another very fine place.
I know, isn't it?
Luxury of a choice between two lovely locations.
Coach Barbara Fusapulli.
Okay.
They've always been invested in all of their dances, and they can cover pretty much any genre. So this was the start with the twizzles. You can see just how in unison they are. And the space between them didn't change. Yes, Barbara, they've got it. Again, they're a precision team and they need that precision, probably recognised how far down they are in the knees, how close they are. And the difficulty, but that it's the difficulty, but it's ease. And so we can't even tell how hard it is to do it. Try that at home.
Currently leading the way, it is USA, then Canada. Is that to change? Yes, it is! And with a season's best score of 83.83, and that means Italy go into second place. A very big moment for them in this competition.
Our final skaters represent